Hey there, I'm Just Mike, and welcome back to Secret of Mana. Oh, it's you guys.
You again? How dare you show your face?
What are you doing here?
Yeah!
Hey, Mr. Legendary Hero. Yeah, that's right, I know the rumors. What a joke. How'd you get that sword anyway, huh? Hand it over.
Yeah! Bet we could sell that for a mountain of gold!
Fine. Have it your way, losers. We'll take it by force.
You guys are a joke.
Go, my super special deluxe robot, type 2, with turbo! I call this beauty Kettle Kin.
Do we really just not do any damage to it? Okay, Papoy, you're gonna cast different spells this time. What do we have for options here? We haven't even looked at these spells. Hidden energy strikes enemy. Let's see what this one... why can I not cast it? Alright, then we'll try... a different spell. I actually have a better spell. I think it keeps hurting itself every time it attacks, it hurts itself. So I have an electrical attack. Okay, let's try water. Let's see, let's try crushing it with a rock. Oh, lunar boost.
Than that.
Oh wow, not much though.
Water.
Oh, I think we finally did some damage. Oh, we gotta wait till his magic wears off. Is there a way to, do we have a spell for that? Let's see, you have a bunch of spells. What spells do you have? Oh, I have revive as a spell now. Oh, yes. Makes a barrier to ward off magic. protect from a set number of weapon attacks.
Light! Lucid Barrier!
Oh, that's the same spell that you were casting. So we just have to keep hitting it.
Takes more than that!
Healing Power of Undine! Pure Water!
Thanks!
Just keep hitting him until it takes damage, and then we'll... Because it only has a set number that it can take.
Power of the Moon! Moon Saber!
Oh, hit him now, guys. Hit him now. There we go. Just had to wait. That was by far the hardest enemy.
What power? He's the real deal! What idiot said this guy wasn't the real legendary hero? Let's scram!
Good idea!
Yeah, that's what you get. Wait, this isn't the right door. The door's outside. It's this way. This thing's got way too much health. Rim, I need you to cast a spell while we're waiting.
Analyzer.
Undine's magic works. You might as well cast some Actually, let's have you cast Undine's magic. A sound in the distance. What are you casting a fire bouquet for? Do we need to do this on both sides? Okay, Prim, time for you to cast your spell again. And it's time for you to cast a spell. Or yeah, gnome. When we crush this stone here.
Earth slide.
Gnome just leveled up to level 3 too. Nice. Toughest book I've ever had to deal with.
Yeah.
Alright, so what did that do? Did it unlock something up here? Perhaps this? Oh, I'm playing as Prim. I was like, why won't it let me switch to her?
Water! Pure water! Try to stop me!
Thanks!
Oh, is this what it unlocked? Was this right here? Oh, look at this. We have to do another one now.
Win. Analyzer.
Sylphid's magic works, huh? So let's switch to Popoy and go to Sylphid, which is this one. Sorry, I don't feel like fighting you, swords. Now you're supposed to be going across. Can we not connect to that from this side? I guess we have to go around. Another book.
Water. Cure water.
Thanks.
Move it, swords.
Not today.
Salamando's magic works. We already have Salamando.
Get him, Salamando!
All right, now let's go. Sorry, Book. I know you really wanted to fight us. What? There's nothing in this room. Those two rooms were pointless. Wait, was there something else over here? Okay, there's not. Oh man, you guys keep a hitting, but boy, what's up with that?
Water! Cure water!
Woohoo! That was one big circle there.
Ah!
Did we miss one of the turns here somewhere? Sword is like hardcore there.
No way.
What am I missing here? Okay, what is it that I'm missing? Oh, I came up through there, but there's actually a doorway right here I didn't see. That makes sense. What's up with this chest? A sword orb. Yeah, I know I've missed some sword orbs. I had a feeling I missed at least three sword orbs. Chest, say hi to me. What you got? I was hoping that it would be a cup of wishes. Okay, it's time for you to cast a spell there, Prim. Lumina's magic works, huh? It's like Prim's only damaging spell that she has. I mean, direct damage. There we go. Alright, time to move on to the next. I hope we come across that guy, that makes our weapons better now that I got three more sword orbs. Shade.
Let's do this.
didn't expect this mana fortress to take so long. Let's go. He's not taking any damage anymore. Probably go this way now, huh? Boy, that's the wrong way.
Not today.
Oh, what am I thinking? That was just to open the gate. Ah, look, it gave us stairs. They just call it a heck hound. That's funny stuff there. Oh, what are these doing? Giving us shortcuts? Perhaps. Oh look, we got a little grabby thing. Take us across, Prim. Oh, we got another one of these, huh? Luna's magic works, huh? Let's try that one.
Luna, your turn. Magic absorbed.
I didn't get no magic out of that though, huh? Suppose we have at least one more of these rooms to go through. Oh, and I still need her. Take us across. I must have missed the one on the other side because I didn't realize what I was looking for. So there's got to be another. Yep, there is. Take us across, Prim. Oh. Oh no 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 no, not these guys.
Healing power of Undine. Cure water. Thanks.
Oh, my cure water's up to level 6 now.
Takes more than that.
Oh no 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 no.
I'm finished.
Get us out of there. No, 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 no.
No, not this.
This guy is way too powerful.
I'm ready.
Cast on all of us. Gosh.
Let's go, Dryad! Revivifier!
No.
Takes more than that!
Oh, you're out of magic. Oh, this sucks.
I'm finished.
Thanks.
And Popoy's dead, so let's cast Revivifier on Randy here.
Let's go, Dryad. Revivifier. This is the end.
Thanks.
And you're gonna do that again, Revivifier on Popoy.
Let's go, Dryad.
Randy, stop running over there. You're gonna die again. This doesn't bring him to full health like the Cup of Wishes does. So that's my issue here.
Thanks.
Randy, get out of there.
Try to stop me.
Give this to Prim, quick.
Thanks.
Now, Randy, you also need to eat some chocolate. Stop this nonsense, you evil creature. You can cast a spell for me, would ya?
Win! Analyzer!
Salamando? Popoy, you gotta get out of there.
This is the end. Let's go, Dryad. Revivifier.
Woo-hoo! I'm finished.
What? Get over here, guys. Get over here. Okay, Prim.
Healing power of Undine. Cure water. Thanks. Let's go, Dryad. Revivifier. Woohoo! Burn!
Why? Why did you keep killing Popoy?
Thanks! Let's go, Dryad! Revivifier!
I'm finished.
Burn! Let's go, Dryad! Revivifier!
Thanks!
Oh my goodness, that was so bad.
Healing power of Undine! Cure water!
Thanks!
Alright, so it's time to heal up everybody's magic. How many of these do I have left? This is my last one. Oh, but I need it. I'll wait to use it. Unless I come across a merchant.